PUCTV for the final time this year. I'm Taylor Fuel.
And I'm Kennedy Spillwoodo.
And this is going to be our last actual news episode of UCTV.
And our last time to ever anchor.
It's been real.
It has been fun.
And now we're going to send it off to Olivia Nelson with announcements.
Hello, I'm here for your final weekly announcements of this year. On Tuesday will be the academic banquet and the junior senior softball game. On Thursday will be the FFA banquet, and Friday we'll have graduation practice. On Saturday is the actual graduation, so make sure you be there. And I'm just going to say thank you, seniors, for everything you did. We love you.
Thank you, Olivia.
Next week is all of the banquets, except for the athletic banquet, which will be the week after next. On Tuesday, we have the academic banquet.
It's this week. It's not next week. It's this week. It's next week right now, but it's this week when everybody's watching it.
Potato, potato.
You're fired.
Continue.
The academic banquet will be on Tuesday.
The FFA banquet is on Thursday.
And then the athletic banquet will be the following Monday.
And off the weather.
Off the weather.
Monday and Tuesday, it'll be high 70s, low 80s, with mostly sunny. For the rest of the week, Wednesday through Friday, it'll be the low 70s and cloudy and raining. Thank you.
Thank you, Michael. And hopefully the weather will be nice for our graduation. That is on Saturday at 2 o'clock.
And for the state tournament that took place last week. We do not know the outcome of the state tournament at the time this was filmed, but wish your Union City Tigers the best. And now we send it off to Blake Nelson with sports.
We would like to congratulate the Union City baseball team on their state tournament run. We would also like to congratulate all sports teams on great seasons this year. This is my last and final broadcast as a sports anchor. It's been fun, but I guarantee you the next sportscaster is not going to be as good as me. The junior senior softball game is on Tuesday, and the sports banquet will be May 15th. Coach Schmidt and Coach Griggs need their spring baseball and softball uniforms back. Also, sports pictures are in, and this is a good-looking guy. It's been fun, Union City. Good luck next year.
Thank you, Blake. And so we're just going to kind of explain how UCTV got started. The school, they found out that Coach Schmidt was certified to teach journalism. Thus, journalism became a class. And I, not to take credit for everything, but I'm taking credit for everything, made UCTV. And that's how it all got started. Anything to add, Fuel?
Didn't really leave it too open for me. You kind of summed it all up there.
What'd I do? And I'll send it to Josh.
Alright. Hey guys, this is my last broadcast ever with UCTV. And I'll be graduating, which is really sad because if I could go back through high school, I'd definitely do it. It's a lot of fun. And are you excited to be a senior next year, Blaze?
I'm very excited, Josh.
Are you going to be a part of UCTV?
I'm very open, yes, sir.
What are your expectations for next year?
It's going to come out really, really good. I hopefully we'll get Taylor's spot.
Are you going to be able to hold up to the high expectations that we have?
I'll do better.
You'll do better than what we do. Man, this is crazy that all this is going down now.
Next year's going to be fire.
Okay. And where do you plan on going to college after you graduate?
OSU OKC to get CLEAT certified to be a police officer.
Damn. Well, I don't know what I'm going to do, and I'm already a senior. I'm going to OSU, which is going to be a lot of fun. And do you have anything else you would like to say to the people?
I just want to thank you guys for putting my loud mouth, and thanks to Journalism One putting up with me, and thanks for watching my TV show.
I would also like to thank everyone for watching our show for my 2 years that I've been on this junior and senior year. And it's going to be really sad moving on, but life's got something for me. We'll see what it is. Thank you.
Blaze and Livia have been nominated by the Journalism 2 class to take over as next year's anchors. If you don't like it, step up your game. But these will be your anchors next year.
And now we will be passing the official torch over to Blaze Withrow and Livia Nelson. Good work, Blaze.
I look up to you. I really look up to you. I admire you.
And now we're going to take another quick trip down memory lane. Thanks to Kennedy for making this video for us and for editing all the video footage together for the last 2 years.
Thank you. Thank you guys for watching all of these UCTV episodes. It's been a lot of fun making them and doing them. It's been a really great time. It's been real.
It's been fun.
But it hasn't been real fun.
You take it easy, Union City.
Welcome back to the very last Money Talks. Moment of silence. Okay, that's over. All right, so today we're going to be welcoming Taylor Fuel, my co-Union City TV person, and we're going to talk about just pretty much UCTV in general and the very first Money Sings. So welcome on, Fuel.
How are you doing today, Cash?
Good, how are you?
Excellent.
That's good. So we went from like three different things on UCTV to probably, gosh, we have so many different, from the weather to, it's been fun. How was your UCTV experience?
You know, it was a journey. I started back in the day as actually a field reporter, if you remember, and just worked my way up, pulled cables on the weekends, you know, did all the behind the scene works, and eventually they gave me an anchoring job.
Proud of it?
Oh, it's one of my greatest accomplishments.
That's pretty good. And also, you were a part of the first Money Sings.
That's up there.
It's up there? Well, I still think that the all-time best one is us, but I'm going to go ahead and toss Blaze's Thousand Island song up there at the top. What do you think? You think that's pretty?
Blaze, he knows how to rock a tank top. That's all I'll say.
So, would you mind joining me in the final Money Sings to redo Ice Ice Baby?
Let's kick it.
Money Sings right now.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it.
Tired, Lane?
No.
Well, I really appreciate you guys
watching Money Talks for these past 2 years. It's been one of the funnest things of my senior year this year. Thank you all, and me and Fuel are signing off in the last Money Talks
ever.
Bye.
Hey guys, I just want to thank you all so much. And I want to thank Journalism 1 class for putting up with me, and Coach Schmidt. I am very loud and very obnoxious, okay? I am. It's who I am. They'll tell you. But I just want to thank everyone for putting up with me. Thank everyone for watching my videos. Thanks to my assistants putting up with my crazy stunts. Because they're not very safe. And we did this a week before, and this is this guy's, you know, his state tournament's coming up tomorrow. And he's like, yeah, let's do this thing. He jumps right on. He didn't even hesitate. Cool guy. Now, guys, what we're going to do, I got the whole family. I got my son. I got my baby girl. Okay. So now what we're going to do, guys, is we're going to do some leg exercises, but some arm exercises. Okay. So, like I said, here, go down. We're going to do our squats. Okay. All the way down. All the way up. Now, what Joey's gonna do is Joey's gonna grab my barbell. Joey, it's a pleasure having you. Will you grab my baby girl if you don't mind? Can we shut that door because they won't shut up? Hey, easy, my baby. Okay, so now what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna go over and squat all the way down like this. All the way. Remember, guys, I skipped leg day, apparently. But it was back up, curl, back down. All the way down. Sit down for a minute. Get that stretch. Really use your legs. Press up. Curl. 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 Get angry with it. Go down. Squat. Back up. Joey, my assistant. So, guys, I want to thank everyone. Again, thanks so much to Joey. Joey's a senior, guys. He's been a great guy. Wish him well on his journey. And thank you guys. I'll see you next year.
Hello, and welcome back to UCTV. I'm Taylor Fuel.
And I'm Kennedy Spolvido.
Hi, I'm here with your final announcements for this week. Or no, start over. I don't like that.
Thank you, Josh.
And now we're going to take another trip down memory lane and celebrate all of our graduating anchors, field reporters.
How do you forget to say something about them when they're sitting next to you?
I'm not done talking yet. You didn't even let me finish.
It's supposed to be after. We went over this.
Never mind.
You're definitely fired.
You just
don't listen.
Do you think Josh?
Thank you for that video, Kennedy. And next week we will have many more clips and flashbacks as we have more of a retrospective episode.
Since this is our last newscast, just thank you for watching UCTV. It's been a lot of fun doing this and making it. I really enjoyed it, but thank you.
It's been real.
It's been fun. All right, I don't know.
But it hasn't been real fun.
Yeah.
That you was take backwards. It easy, Union City.
We're gonna redo that.
Do we need these lights on first? Do we need these on? Joey, glad to have you on. I'm gonna miss you, buddy. Very glad to have you. So Joey's gonna hand Jack his fist to me. And Arnold's, I don't know if you know, my dad. Okay. But anyways, he always told me, never listen to the naysayers. Meaning, don't listen to people that talk you down or interrupt your video. Never do that.